I prayed only for a small piece of land, a garden, an ever-flowing spring, and a bit of woods.